All of the components center that create in this interface, obtaining beneficial effects. For instance, this is an example on the bottom. This catalytic center, for instance, can obtain beneficial effect of gas process in a spatial separation of electron hole pairs. It can be create effective catalytic photocatalytic center.
Silver nitride. Here the result
cilia, therefore you can find that cilia has two oxidation states, 3 and 4, but it cannot see because it's not the convolution at this moment. And at the right and left you can see how that main group on carbon, carbon oxygen on the surface is carboxyl and carbon group, and quantity of this group is changing during the preparation, and you can find some conclusion from this experience data also. Our main data is looked here as a classical Excel diffraction. At the bottom, it's a little too dark, at the bottom is carbon nanotubes alone. Up is cerium oxide with carbon nanotubes. It's see that there are no peaks of cerium. It means that cerium must be very low crystallite, like we just defined about 6 to 10 nanometers. Up is when we put only silver, we see only peak of silver, and a small amount with cross is always silver carbonate. And when you mix two components, silver and cerium, we also see only silver peak, and cerium is well dispersed on the surface. We also measured texture analysis, and the light is an example of adsorption. It's very porous material. The surface area is about 185 meters, very large pore volume, 0.2 centimeter cubic to gram, and for the size average 50 nanometers. And the main result is at the left is thermoprogram reduction by hydrogen. This classical test to catalytic center that you can see how is the reduction properties of this material. It means that cilia along the bottom have a very broad spectrum. The reduction of cilia is starting from 100 degrees Celsius to about 700. This is on carbon nanotubes. But when you prepare cilia alone, the cilia is only a reduction to 400. It means that this low region for 100 or 300 is enhanced effect. It means that existence of contact with cilia and nanocarbon create this enhanced reproducibility of cilia. It means therefore that the catalytic activity of cilia will be increased in this system. Another up is only silver reproducibility. Silver oxide is reduced about 200 degrees. That's a fast peak. And when you have two component system in the right, you obtain extra large peak at 195. That it's very higher than cerium alone, and this is enhanced reproducibility. It looks like this, that when cilia, when honest cilia interface, the silver is sitting on cilia at the bottom, and the interface is created, interface that is very well reduced, and this part center is responsible for catalytic effect. This is a true confirmation that this system obtained a very high catalytic activity. And of course, when now we want to show you the catalytic test of our material, we, from catalytic point of view, the cerium oxide is very good catalyst for organic synthesis. Butanol dehyde. This is the stem of this reaction. molecule aiutano a ottenere l'aliquota. Ci sarebbe dovuta esistenza oxygen, you can oxidize glutamate a base di forza. Another route of catalytic activity could be molecular condensation of symmetric ketone, and main product is for heptanone is symmetric ketone. This ketone is could be used by these three mechanisms, like primary alcohol aldehyde, but this is mechanism how this reaction is going on. This reaction, this catalytic activity, could be usable in biotransformation of biofuel, because biotransformation of butanol, which is part of biotechnological as one of the components, transform butanol in biofuel at the first stage and going to more sophisticated, more useful byproducts in the biofuels. This is application from practical point of view. This is mechanism left how it's good going on if you look at the mechanism of this biomolecular condensation. And this is summary of catalytic activity in our system. Therefore, if you look at the serial long, the yield is lowest. When we use it, the silver, this total degradation value increases, but when we have two component system, the activity is the longest. It means the serial alone has activity, but when we enhance and put extra small amount of silver, the system has best activity to practical point of view. And this is all. Thank you very much for the attention.
No questions. If not, please now Dr. Sergei Kuchenko. Please try to come.